The very beautiful city of Nancy is the capital of the Lorraine region, and it is also the home of one of the most stunning squares in Europe, thanks to Stanislas, the King of Poland, also Duke of Lorraine, who lived here in the 18th century. There is something special about the atmosphere of the Nancy Fresh Food Market. It all looks great. The herbs, the fruits, the potatoes, and the famous specialties. La quiche Lorraine that you all know, la tourte Lorraine, which is a big pie with pork and veal and a sort of custard inside, and the pâté Lorrain, which is a pie with pork. They are all very delicious. The best place to buy and taste the several regional cheeses is at Philippe Marchand's family cheese shop and cheese bar.
Alors, on existe depuis 1880. Nous sommes la famille la plus ancienne au niveau des fromagers affineurs français. Historiquement, bien sûr, on a le Munster, mais avant même le Munster, on avait ce fromage qui s'appelle le Gros Lorrain, que l'on a réhabilité depuis une dizaine d'années, qui n'existait plus. Et c'était un fromage qui était affiné, entre autres, à l'alcool de Mirabelle et liqueur de Mirabelle, notre alcool local.
The Gros Lorrain is a really delicious cheese, beautiful flavor, delicate. A little taste of the local Mirabelle plum. I love it. Très bon.
I love this city, and each time I visit, I look forward to a meal at the Excelsior, one of my favorite brasseries in France, because of its fabulous atmosphere, outstanding decor, and popular French food. A brasserie is a restaurant which is open all day, where you can just come for a beer, a coffee, a glass of wine, a snack, or a traditional French meal. I am met by manager Eric Gérard.
La brasserie date de 1911. On a un magnifique banc d'huîtres, des beaux plateaux de fruits de mer, des plats typiquement brasserie. On fait des crêpes flambées, on fait des belles soles meunières où on lève les filets pour que le client soit plus facile pour lui à déguster.
Although beer is the regional drink, lovely wines are produced on nearby hills. And Eric gives me a taste of the gold-winning wine.
Très bon, petit vin sympa.
Back in the stunning city square, I can't resist tasting for you a local waffle with Mirabelle plums. Yum!
Tomorrow I am still in the region of Lorraine and I will visit the city of Vittel, famous for its mineral water.